Hey guys, Papa Weave here, Weavester 18 channel. I hope everyone is well. We are out for a drive and we're in Connecticut. It's just about peak season for the leaves, and I wanted everyone to experience what I'm experiencing right now. This color is amazing. I mean, you got reds, you got orange, you got yellow, you still have some green, but this is crazy color. Beautiful. As the sun hits it, it's amazing how God works. There's so much beautiful things out there. Look at this. Look at these colors, man. I'm in Backstreet Greenwich. These houses are insane. The size of them. Man, this is beautiful. Wow. I mean, that's one of the houses down there. But as you drive around, I mean, look at that right there. Look at that color. It's probably a sugar maple. You have some Norway maples. The maples produce beautiful color. But look at that right there. Look at that. That is just crazy color. As we come through, look at this little guy, little maple there. You got some red. It's just wild. And I remember when I used to have my tree business, I'd be up in the tree about 80, 90 feet in the middle of the tree. I would see all these colors, and it was tremendous. But look at that. I want you all to experience, because if you live in an area and it's warm and you don't see any change of color, this is wild. Really, really, really wild. I mean, look at these houses too. These houses are wild. But it's just something that everyone should experience, and I want you guys to experience. Look at this. Look, it's like a gateway to heaven. I just wanted you all to appreciate this and experience. All right, everyone. Have a great day. See you soon. Peace out.